What is happening, guys? Jonathan here, aka Crazy Shadow 303, here with another match vlog on Crazy Shadow Talks Football. Tonight it's West Bromwich Albion versus Blackburn Rovers, 8th versus 9th in the Championship. And safe to say, after last night's result, that late Burnley equaliser against Watford, there is a lot more precedence on this game tonight than there was 24 hours ago. Because with Burnley drawing against Watford, it means that if there's a winner tonight from this game, no matter who it is, whether it's Albion or Rovers, they will go 6th and Watford will drop to 7th in the table. So, yeah, basically winner takes 6. Because obviously Burnley, late equaliser against Watford, they drew 1-1. And yeah, I mean, Slaven Bilic's Watford, who we face in a couple of weeks at their ground at Vicarage Road, they're disappointed. They got to 6, but that could easily be taken away by either Blackburn or West Bromwich Albion. So yeah, hoping, fingers crossed, it's us that takes 6 tonight. Blackburn Rovers, they haven't been doing particularly well, to be honest, recently. Their last win in the league was the 8th of January, and they've drawn the last 3 league games. So Watford and Slaven Bilic, our former manager, will be hoping that Blackburn get a 4th draw in a row, a 4th league draw in a row, because that would mean that Watford would stay 6. So Watford, you're hoping that we cancel each other out tonight, us and Blackburn, but I'm hoping for a win. Obviously predictions will come later in the vlog. And yeah, I mean, that is really something to look forward to tonight. Also, I want to shout out to someone who's been following the channel since pretty much day one. And yeah, sorry if you can hear me. If you can't hear me, guys, I'm at the Cricketer's Arms at the moment and it's getting pretty loud. So yeah, I want to shout out to one of the first followers I ever had on this channel, Pacamon. He is a Blackburn fan, so you know, enjoy the game tonight, mate. I would love to go to a game where you're attending as well, to finally meet you. Obviously Pacamon has been following this channel since almost day one, so shout out to Pacamon. Hope you enjoy the game. Don't hope you get the result though, because that would mean we'd lose. But yeah, hope you enjoy it, mate. And yeah, as I said, predictions will come later in the vlog. Come on, Albion. Boing, boing. Alright, guys, here at the Hawthorns, met up with Darren once again. Prediction time. Darren, a bit of news today coming out of the lineup is that there's no David Button in goal. He's not starting, it's Josh Griffiths. He's been given a chance after the poor showing at St Andrews on Friday. Believe me, I was opposite the stadium at the time. It was not nice to hear.
Did you get back home?
Yeah. Okay. Oh yeah, got back home okay, in amongst all the crowd fighting between the Blues and the Albion.
Oh boy.
But yeah, got back in one piece, as you can see.
So
prediction, Devon.
I'm gonna go all out to you and say 4-2 to the Albion.
4-2?
Yes.
Yes, okay. Any ideas on goal scorers?
Thomas Asante.
Yeah.
Chalaba.
Yeah. To get his first goal.
Wallace,
yeah.
And Albrighton.
Albrighton to get his first goal as well. Any ideas on goal scorers for Blackburn?
I say Dak twice.
Bradley Dak twice. I mean, yeah, he is one of their danger men.
Yeah.
I'm actually going to go 3-1 to the Albion. And I'm going to say
Ben Bereton Diaz, the other danger man for Blackburn, to score. And for us, I'm actually going to say Wallace or Brighton and Thomas Asante. So, yeah.
Three of the four, I said.
Yeah, Wallace or Brighton, Thomas Asante. Chalobah will, I hope, do well. Yeah. But yeah, as for scoring a goal, maybe.
He is quite quick.
But yeah, I mean, we've both identified, you know, their main danger men, Bradley Dack and Ben Bereton Diaz. So those are the two to watch out for. That's their front line.
Definitely.
That's their front line, which we've got to watch out for. Plus, as I said, the debut of Josh Griffiths in goal, replacing David Button.
Good luck to the lad.
So, yeah, hopefully it will end up in 3 points. Hopefully we'll finish six. Hopefully we'll finish six. And, yeah, come on, Albion. Boing, boing. All right, guys, still outside the Hawthorns for the moment. Darren has gone in to meet one of his friends who's already in the stadium. Just had a great conversation, pre-match fan interview with the guys, the awesome guys from All Things Midlands. Check out their video in the description below. Check out their channel. They were a couple of great guys, father and son, and yeah, check out All Things Midlands. Come on, Albion.
All right, guys, joined by Connor and Liam as always from West Brom Fan TV. Connor, we briefly met on Friday night, just before you jumped on the away team coach. Now that I've got you here and you've got more time, sum up Friday, mate.
Really, really poor. People are overreacting though. I know it was bad, but you know, I've saw some stuff online where that people are saying, oh, Corbahan's not as good as he, you know, people are saying, but we've literally lost one game, and the game before that was in the cup.
Yeah.
You know, give the guy a break, he's just come in. He's got us from relegation to fighting for promotion.
Yeah.
Tonight's a good chance as well because Watford dropped points yesterday. You tagged me in something on Twitter.
Yeah.
Good chance for us and I'm confident.
Yeah, my tweet was that whoever wins this goes six above Watford, thanks to that Burnley goal last night. Liam, what are your thoughts?
I think we'll respond tonight because I think under Corbran, I've noticed when we get beat, we usually always respond with a good performance. Because we had it against Burnley when we got beat to them. We responded against Coventry with a win.
Yeah.
And then obviously we went against Blues, it weren't very good. So I'm expecting... I'm expecting a good game tonight, a good response.
Yeah,
go 3-1 to Albion and hopefully we can all leave the ground happy.
Yeah, and also, guys, he's made the change in goal. David Button, who we can all agree lost his head on Friday, he's on the bench and Josh Griffiths is making his debut in between the sticks.
Yeah, I'm going to say, I actually think he's going to get a clean sheet. I've said 2-0 Albion. Asante, Jed Wallace.
Yeah.
Really good chance for him. We saw what happened with Palmer. Okay, Palmer's a bit older, but, you know, Josh Griffiths, he's still a good keeper and he's got a lot of time on his side, so it's nice to see him.
Yeah, this is going to be a test for him. I know he's, like, played in the cup for a few games, but, yeah. So, you know, all that's left to say is, come on, Albion.
Come on, Albion.
Chalobah, I think this is his first start. and Okai Yakuslu. Yay! Come on, Baggies. Come on, Baggies. Sam Gallagher on the bench for them, as well as John Buckley. Come on, Baggies. He's made the changes. Will they work? Come on. Let's see the bench. Here we go, the bench. David Bunn on the bench. Semi Ajoy, Grady Diangana, Daryl DK, Jason Malumbi, Carlin Grant, and Adam Reach on the bench. He's made the changes. Will they work? Come on, Albion. Bye bye.
All right, guys. Blackburn has just kicked off the game in their slightly lightish red, all red away kit. Obviously, we're in the blue and white stripes. So, yeah, come on, Albion. Boing, boing. Hey! 5 minutes played. Oh, go on! Get back to this in a bit. Go on. Asante with the cross. Oh. Slight glancing header from a Blackburn player. And the danger's away for them. But, yeah, 5 minutes in, guys. Been pretty decent so far. Blackburn have had... A few chances. One notable chance which Josh Griffiths saved well. So yeah, that's his first touch of the ball, probably to settle nerves. And oh, nice header, but Blackburn clear it. It's a throw into us. Darnell Furlong tailgate territory. So yeah, he's getting the towel. He's definitely getting the towel. So yeah, 6 minutes in, guys. Still 0-0. Josh Griffiths saved well. Blackburn's first shot. Here we go. Is he going to go in the crowd like last time? I think he is. Yep, he's in the crowd. Right. Come on, Darnell. Come on. Launches it. Only goes as far as a Blackburn head. Yakuslu gives it back to Darnell Furlong. He's trying to work some space. Nice movement by the Albion there to keep possession. But yeah, the chance is gone unless we can get back in. No, that's to a Blackburn player. So yeah. Oh, Neely. Oh, Blackburn still keep it. Blackburn still keep it. Defending well. 7 minutes play, guys. Still Albion 0, Blackburn 0. 8.5 minutes, guys. We get a corner. Floated in over everyone. Over everyone. It doesn't touch anyone. Oh, Jed keeps it in. Hey! Wins the throw. Well done, Jed.
Yes.
Wins the throw. Kept it in and wins the throw off the Blackburn. Yeah. And now Darnell back with the towel. Come on.
Wallace is big.
Absolutely, man. Absolutely.
Watch out, man. On.
All right, short one this time. Even though we used the towel, it was a short one. To Yakuslu. To Furlong. In! Oh! That's a corner. That is a corner. That definitely came off a Blackburn head. That is a corner. Good effort from the Albion. Come on, Baggies. Boing, boing. John Swift with this corner. Oh, it's in. Oh, and it's over everyone again. Two corners now, just goes over everyone, but yeah, still piling the pressure on, still keeping possession. It's gone all the way back to Griffiths. 10 minutes played, guys. Still Albion 0, Blackburn 0. Come on, baby. Minutes play, guys. We get a free kick. Let's hope this goes in. Come on, guys. Come on. We did have a chance before, which Jed Wallace put over in the 10th minute. Then obviously the shine the light protest was back on the 12th. So now we get an attacking free kick. 14 minutes played now. Come on, guys. Come on. Can we get this in? Someone's trying to push Chalobah offside. Yeah, someone's trying to push Chalobah offside. Here we go. Come on. Oh, header by Blackburn. Header by Blackburn. We try to recycle it. We recycle it. Come on.
Oh,
that was a block. That was a good block from the Blackburn player there to block the cross from Albion.
Watch out for number 10.
Yeah. Here we go. Back to Josh Griffiths. Nothing came of that. So, yeah, 14 and a half play, guys. Still Albion 0, Blackburn 0. Come on. Ooh. 16 minutes, guys. 16 minutes. We had another corner. John Swift. Nice cross. Darnell Furlong with a head. Well saved by Blackburn's keeper. We get another one. Oh, just wide. Just wide. It's a third corner in a row, guys, for the Albion. Third corner for the Albion. That did meet an Albion head, but it deflected. It was a shot on target. It deflected off a Blackburn defender. Third one. Come on. Oh, that one went straight to a Blackburn defender. But yeah. Oh, can we? Nice. Nice touch by Swift.
Oh.
Go on, cross it. Oh, good Meg. Oh, unlucky. Unlucky. Meg, the defender, Asante, was a little bit too slow there. But we keep the ball. We do keep the ball. But, yeah, this is good pressure from the Albion. Somehow it's still 0-0. 16 minutes played. Now 17. Come on, Baggies. There's got to be a goal somewhere. Come on.
All right, 22 minutes played, guys. A bit of a breaking play because the physios are on for Blackburn dealing with one of their players. It was a 50-50 ball anyway. You know, and not sure who it was. Chalaba did well to keep the ball and cross it, like put the square ball in. But I think it was Wallace who let the ball get away from him, or Yakuslu. And yeah, nothing more than just a coming together. It was a 50-50 ball. So yeah, 23 minutes play, guys. Still Albion 0, Blackburn 0. We have had a penalty shout. Nathaniel Chalaba did well to get into the box. And we thought he was fouled. And, you know, to be honest, the official, the referee, said no foul on that, on Nathaniel Chalaba. But... you know, it was right in front of us. It did come off a Blackburn leg. It should have been a corner. The linesman on this side didn't say anything. Referee gave a goal kick to Blackburn. So if it wasn't a foul, it should definitely have been a corner. But it is what it is. It is what it is. I thought it was a penalty, to be honest, but, you know, I would. So 23 and a half minutes played, guys. Yeah. Just about to restart. 23 and a half minutes played, and it's still Albion 0, Blackburn 0. Come on, Baggies. 28 minutes played, guys, and in every Baggies fan's mind, Blackburn should be down to 10.
Yes,
I mean, we did a, you know, Yakuslu did a great through ball, like over the top. Asante was going for it. It was just him and one defender between, you know, between him and the keeper. And the defender just literally didn't even attempt for the ball, just took out Thomas Asante. It was last man, you know, John. It was last man and should be a red for Blackburn, but yeah.
And Thomas Asante does that to a Chesterfield player, free match ban.
Yeah, exactly, but...
same thing.
Yeah, the crowd wasn't happy and chance of you're not fit to referee rang around the Hawthorns from the Baggies fans. Blackburn should be down to 10 right now. Blackburn really should be down to 10 right now. And again! And again!
Oh, fuck!
How is that? How is that? A free kick to them! He manhandled Thomas Asante. How is that a free kick to them?
EFL sucks!
Wow. That's twice now on Asante. That's twice now on Asante that he's pretty much been manhandled and barged over. And nothing, nothing. If anything, Thomas Asante has got penalised there. How, when he was pulling Asante's shirt? What is with these refs, man? What is with these EFL refs? When they can't tell between a blue and white and a red shirt. You know, ridiculous. And Blackburn really should be down to 10. Half an hour played, guys. Half an hour played. Albion 0, Blackburn 0. Come on, Baggies. 33 minutes played, guys. Still 0-0, but to be honest, I don't know where the EFL get these refs from.
clearly it went behind before Josh Griffiths touched the ball. He tried to say it was a Blackburn corner before realising his mistake. Much to the Brummie Road. That's out. That's out for a goal kick to Blackburn. But yeah, the ball, after a shot from Blackburn, was clearly behind. Even I could see that from over here. And because Josh Griffiths made an attempt and it ricocheted off him off the pitch, he tried to say that Griffiths had done it on the pitch and it was a corner to Blackburn. But he quickly changed his mind and rightfully give the goal kick to the Albion. You know, the Hawthorns crowd then chanted, "You don't know what you're doing," at the ref. So yeah, where do EFL get these refs from? You know, Blackburn should be down to 10. Last man challenge, you know, should be down to 10. Thomas Asante got his shirt pulled, but apparently he was the one making the foul. And then he had to change his mind on a goal kick to the Albion. So yeah, you don't know what you're doing, ref. Where do EFL get these? Go on. Go on, Asante. Oh. To throw in to Blackburn. 35 minutes played, guys. 10 to go to half-time. And it's still Albion 0, Blackburn 0. Come on, Baggies. Even though at the moment it seems like we're playing against 12. Come on, we'll get something out of this. 41 minutes played, guys. We get another corner. Come on, Albion. We've been getting a lot of possession, but our momentum is being broken up by dodgy ref decisions, to be honest, and dodgy lino decisions. Asante was not offside. Oh, come on, four to us! A ball! Oh! Yeah, okay, because one of their guys on the floor.
Just game off!
Because one of their guys is on the floor. And yeah, apparently free kick to Blackburn when they handballed in the box.
They did handball it. Yeah. Should have been penalty.
Penalty to the Albion, but this ref and lino, you know, apart from indicating corners and throw-ins, the linesman on this side hasn't really done much. Even then, he's getting some of the calls wrong. So yeah,
linesman.
42 minutes play, guys. Still. Albion 0, Blackburn 0. Did he just drop ball? Did the ref just drop ball to Blackburn?
He did.
Why did he drop ball? He indicated free kick to them. Why did he drop ball?
Pissing doing.
Yeah. So 42 minutes played, guys. Still Albion 0, Blackburn 0. Come on. Just coming up to half time now. 3 minutes added on. 3 minutes added on.
They're
clattering Asante and
okay, we don't get anything and yet they get it like that.
Yep. So nil-nil.
Is this referee from Lancashire or something?
I don't know, but yeah, Albion, yeah, Albion nil, Blackburn nil. 3 minutes added on, we're in that now, but one of their guys is on the floor, which moments before Asante was on the floor after getting clattered. We do the same. Yeah, free kick to them, free kick to Blackburn. You know, just this half don't feel like we've got the rub of the decisions.
No, because of the, you know, ref and the linesman.
Yeah, we had the one free kick which came to naught, but yeah, I don't think we've had the rub of the decisions. Blackburn really should be down to 10 after that last man challenge on Asante, but you know, I'll probably need replays to check that again, if it really was. But Albion 0, Blackburn 0, looking like a half time score, guys. So come on, Baggies. Half time, guys. Half time. Albion 0, Blackburn 0. Hoping for a better second half, really. Hoping for a better second half. But yeah, the referee has been poor, to be honest. It's got to be said. Blackburn should be down to 10, really. But referee was diabolical in that half. Hopefully it's a better second. Hopefully we can score.
Sub the ref and the lino.
Yeah. A few decisions have gone against us. when clearly, you know, they should have gone for us.
Like the goal kick to Blackburn.
Yeah, and the,
corner.
And the foul to Nathaniel Chalobah.
Should have been 10 men.
And Blackburn should have been down to 10 men, yeah. Nathaniel Chalobah got a foul. We should have had a penalty, but yeah. It is what it is, guys. Half time. Albion 0, Blackburn 0. We haven't lost this yet. This is playing right into Watford's hands and Slaven, you know, because we're cancelling each other out. This is working well for Watford, to be honest, and Millwall and Norwich for that matter. But yeah, as it is, guys, half time, West Brom 0, Blackburn 0, second half coming up next. Bye bye. Alright, guys, Albion's just come out, as did Blackburn, who have made a change. Didn't quite catch who it was, but Blackburn have made a half time sub. So yeah, let's see how that shakes things up. Come on, Baggies! Alright, guys, Albion have just kicked off the second half. Let's hope it's better. Come on, Albion. Boing, boing. Yeah, that half-time change, guys, for Blackburn. Scott Wharton comes off and Dominic Hayim comes on. That's been the one and only change from either side, and it's from Blackburn at half-time. Come on, Baggies, we need a better second half. Boing, boing. Right. 51 minutes played, guys. First sub to the Albion, probably a fourth sub, because Nathaniel Chalobah was down for quite some time with the physios. Nathaniel Chalobah off. Jason Malumbi comes on. Still 0-0, guys. Hopefully it's not too serious for Nathaniel Chalobah, because we need him. By God, we need him. So, yeah, 51 and a half play, guys. Still Albion 0, Blackburn 0. Come on, Baggies. 52 minutes, guys. Blackburn almost caught us on the break. Wayward pass. Didn't see who it was. But yeah, the shot wasn't particularly good. Fortunately for us, guys, still 0-0. 55 minutes play, guys. We hit the post. From this side, it looked like it went in, and this end of the stadium was celebrating. But, you know, from what we've been told, it hit the post. Unlucky, whoever it was. We have a corner now. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh. Blackburn get it away, but we recycle. Way over. Well, it's still in though. Oh, over to the other, over to the other side, near post. Come on. Oh, keeper claims, keeper claims. We thought we'd scored.
After everything that's happened.
We thought we'd scored after everything. Yeah. 56 minutes played, guys. 56 minutes played. We hit the post, but we thought we scored. Still somehow. Albion 0. Still somehow, Albion 0, Blackburn 0. Come on, baby. 58th minute, guys.
Now.
58th minute. More shiner light protests on the 57th. You know, as always, we give the ball away there. We give the ball away, and now Blackburn are trying to come at us. It's now Blackburn's ball. It's their turn to play a little bit of possession football. So, yeah, shiner light. 57th minute, just like the 12th. And yeah, 58 minutes play, guys. Still Albion 0, Blackburn. 60 minutes play, guys. Hour gone. Blackburn get a free kick. Eric Peters booked. Eric Peters has been booked. Blackburn get a free kick on the hour. Let's hope this doesn't. Let's hope this doesn't go in. Come on, guys. Come on. Defend this. Come on. 61 now, guys. Just ticks over. Right, what is the referee doing? Right, okay. So, 61 played. Blackburn free kick. Eric Peters booked. Come on. Oh, we defend well. We defend well. But they come back and they're coming back at us. Trying to get in. No, no.
This is it.
Oh, good block. Hey, way over. Good block, guys. Didn't see who it was, but good block.
What is going on?
Another Blackburn player on the floor. Another Blackburn player on the floor, but that shot, luckily for us, was very high. So, yeah. Mark Albrighton comes off. Looks like Grady Dean Garner is coming on. It's looking like a double sub for the Albion. It's a double sub for the Albion. Yeah, Mark Albrighton off, Grady Dean Garner on. What's the second one? Just waiting for the screen to come up. But yeah, Blackburn guys back up. But yeah, decent block. Yeah, so Blackburn have a sub as well. Sober Thomas off, Ryan Hodges on, or Ryan Hedges, sorry. Double sub
Bradley
for Blackburn. Bradley Dack coming off. The Blackburn fans do not like Bradley Dack coming off. It's good for us. Bradley Dack off. Sammy Simardes is on. But yeah, the Blackburn fans do not like that sub. Bradley Dack off. Yeah, you can hear the boos from the away end. So yeah, as for us, one more chance. Oh no, it looked like Bradley Dack was annoyed then. But for us, Mark Albrighton off, Grady Dean Garner on. Come on, Baggies, still 0-0, 63 minutes played. 67 play, guys, another sub for Blackburn. Joe Rankin, Costello comes off. And who came on? Costello.
Yeah.
Costello, yeah, he came off. And Britton comes on. So, yeah, the screen was a bit too quick for me then after, you know, spending all night waiting for the screen to bring up substitutes. It was just a little bit too fast for me then. 68 minutes played, guys. Still Albion 0, Blackburn 0. Still Albion 0, Blackburn 0. Come on, Baggies. 70 minutes played, guys. 20 to go. We get a free kick. Come on, guys. Come on. Come on. Stick this in. Stick it in. Come on. 20 minutes to go. Still 0-0. But we get the free kick. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Get it in. Get it in. Get it in. Oh!
Oh!
Almost top corner. Almost top corner.
Hang on.
I had no idea. Almost top corner, guys. Just a little bit too much on it. Just a little bit too much on it. Keeper had no chance, but it went over, unfortunately, for the Albion. So 20 to go, guys. 70 minutes played. Still, somehow, Albion 0, Blackburn 0. Come on, Baggies.
Blackburn! Yes! It's been coming! It's been coming! 72 minutes played!
But the score hasn't changed.
Yeah, but the screen's on and the announcers announced it. It's got to be 1-0. Bye-bye! It is 1-0. It is 1-0, guys. Blackburn are setting up for the restart. Blackburn are setting up for the restart. It is 0-0. It's 1-0, sorry. It's 1-0. Let's have a look. Yes. Good block there, just outside the box. Yeah, good cross.
What is it?
Keeper safe, but Malumbi hits the rebound.
There it goes.
Yes. Keeper saved. Malumbi hits the rebound. There we go. Finally. West Brom 1, Blackburn 0. West Brom 1, Blackburn 0. Come on, Baggies. Bye-bye.
Save Bobby Taylor. We'll sing the
to go. 10 minutes to go. Brandon Thomas Asante comes off, and the usual Daryl DK comes on. Thomas Asante off, Daryl DK comes on. Come on, Baggies. 10 minutes to hold on. Albion 1, Blackburn 0.
Sam Gallagher comes on for Blackburn. I think it's Callum Morton that comes off. Yeah. Callum Morton off. Tyler Morton off. Sam Gallagher comes on for Blackburn. To be honest, I do rate Sam Gallagher. Their number nine. He's got Alan Shearer's former shirt for, you know, he hasn't got that for nothing. So yeah. Oh, good block. Good block, Peters. Good block. Still. Come on, Grady. Grady's trying to break. keeping the ball.
Oh!
Hey!
Hey! That's
he got it!
That's got to be a red!
That's a yellow! That's a yellow. Oh, I can see.
Off.
People are calling off because it was an elbow to Grady's face. But I can see yellow. I can see the yellow. Yeah, it's a yellow. I could see the yellow in the ref's hand there. But yeah, 82 minutes played, guys. Not long to go to hold on. Still, Albion 1. Still, Albion 1, Blackburn 0. Come on, Baggies. 83 minutes played. Foul on Daryl DK. We get a free kick. Come on, guys. I know, very dangerous area for Blackburn here. Come on, we need this to go in. We need this to go in. Come on. Come on, to make it, basically to make it safe, yeah. For 2-0, guys, for 2-0. Free kick to us. Free kick to us, come on. Come on. Come on, guys. Make this 2. Make this 2-0 to the Baggies. Come on. Come on. Come on. Here we go. It's good. Oh, it's wide. It's wide. Just wide. It looked good. It looked good, but it was just wide. Not by much. Just wide. 84 minutes played, guys. Still somehow. Albion 1, Blackburn 0. Come on, guys. 85, guys. 5 to go plus stoppage. We get a corner after, to be honest, a good save from their keeper. Grady D and Garner tried one, and it was dipping under the bar. The keeper had to make that save. From Blackburn's perspective, the corner comes back to the corner taker. Not sure who it is. Can't see from here. Come on! Oh, he tries to fight through. He tries to fight through two defenders. It's another corner. It's another corner. The Blackburn defenders do not like that. The Blackburn defenders do not like that. It is another Albion corner. Momentum is fully with the Albion. The pressure's all on Blackburn. Come on, guys. 85 and a half. 85 and a half to go. Come on. 85 and a half played, sorry. Come on, another corner. Better corner this time. Oh, is it? Oh. Keeper punches it out. Keeper punches it out. We try to recycle. There we go. We get it back. We get it back to recycle. Nice. Nice. Straight back to the corner. We're trying to play keepy in the corner at the moment. They've got a throw now. They've got a throw. 86 play, guys. 4 to go. Lost stoppage. Oh. Yeah. 4 to go plus stoppage. Still 1-0 to the Albion. Come on, Baggies. Boing, boing. 1-1. 1-1. They get a free kick. It was never a foul, guys. Never foul. Never a foul. They get the free kick. And just like Burnley, they score. They score just like Burnley. Ridiculous decision by the ref there. Ridiculous decision. Never, never a foul on the edge of the box. We kick off again. 88th minute, guys, they score. 88th minute. Never a foul. This has been the extent of the refereeing decisions, guys. It's almost like he wanted Blackburn to get something out of the Hawthorns. No way was that a foul. But yeah. 6 minutes added on. 6 minutes added on. We need to keep our heads now and not lose this. Not lose this. We need to keep our heads. But that was an appalling referee decision to give the free kick. That was an appalling decision to give the free kick, guys. Albion 1, Blackburn 1. Blackburn are looking to, basically are heading for their fourth draw in a row. But us, we feel like Watford. But the problem is that will help Watford massively if we cancel each other out. So, yeah. Ridiculous.
All right.
Ridiculous. 90 minutes play, guys. 6 added on. We're in that now. 2 minutes, you know, well, 8 minutes really, from the 3 points, and one, well, not the first one in this game, but one poor refereeing decision costs us. Albion 1, Blackburn 1, guys. Ridiculous refereeing today. We have a corner, guys. We have a corner. Come on. For 2-1. For 2-1. Come on. It's up. Is it? Is it? Is it? Oh, no. Must have been cleared off the line. It was so close. Must have been cleared off the line. It was so close, guys. I think we get another corner. Yeah, we get another corner this side. But that was so close. Come on. Come on. Blackburn are hanging on here to the single point. Come on. Come on, get it in. Get it in. Get it in. Come on. We got it. Right, to the cross. That's a pen. Oh. Now Blackburn are attacking. Blackburn are attacking. We should have had a penalty again. What is this ref on? What is this ref on? And now it's a corner. Now it's a corner to Blackburn. Now it's a corner to Blackburn. Hawthorns crowd not happy. Not happy with the referee here. Not happy with the referee here. Blackburn have a corner. 1-1, guys. Another corner, guys, to the Albion. Luckily, nothing came of that Blackburn corner. But massive shouts for a penalty there. Referee has not given us any of the key decisions. Not from an Albion perspective, anyway. Come on. Oh. Come on, we got to recycle. We got to recycle. Oh, Blackburn break. Blackburn break. Oh, they're still breaking. Come on, guys. Oh. Oh. We just gotta hold on now. Hey, that's safely. That's safely out for an Albion goal kick. Right, there really can't be much more. Really can't be much more left. Right, come on. Hey! Oh. That's full time. That's full time. It feels like a defeat, but it is a 1-1 draw. It is a 1-1 draw. Poor refereeing decisions. All night. All night, poor refereeing. But it is what it is. You know, I don't know where the AFL get these refs. It is what it is. Plenty of penalty shouts, not given. Blackburn should have been down to 10 in the first half. You know, last man, goal scoring opportunity. And then a dodgy refereeing decision. You know, no way was that a foul on the outside of the box. But they get the free kick, they coolly take the gift. And yeah, that helps Watford massively. We've cancelled each other out, Albion and Blackburn. Thank you guys for watching this vlog. If you like this video, then please leave a like. Subscribe to Crazy Shadow Talks Football if you haven't already done so. Don't forget to hit that bell icon to join my Shadow Squad and get notified on all new content on the channel. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Albion 1, Blackburn 1. It is a point. It's another draw at the Hawthorns against the Rovers. But yeah, and that they've just shown the highlight where it hit the post. I thought that was in. But yeah, 1-1, guys. I would say it's a fair result in the end, but some of the key decisions that should have gone our way didn't. But yeah, brave effort from the lads. Better than against the Blues on Friday. And now we go to Savan Villages, Watford at Vicarage Road. Come on, guys. Bye-bye. Hi, guys. Like I said, Albion 1, Blackburn 1. Didn't do enough to win. Fair result in the end. We did not lose. That was the important thing after Blues on Friday. We head to Watford, Slaven Villages, Watford, in the weekend. And then after that, We're back here at the Hawthorns against Middlesbrough, which ironically is 3 days before my birthday. So that's going to be my birthday vlog. But yeah, I mean, just done some post-match interviews with Baggies Fan TV. Awesome channel. You know, really glad to be doing interviews with them. So go check Baggies Fan TV out. Also, obviously, all things Midlands and West Brom Fan TV as well. I'll leave the links for all three of those channels in the description below. But yeah, Albion 1, Blackburn 1. Not the result we would have wanted, but it's a point. See you in the next one, guys. Boing, boing.